Hello guys, in this problem we have to find out the reactance of the circuit. Now first we need to find out the equivalent capacitance.